Malfoy knew about that necklace. It was on display at Borgin and Burke's.
But Katie was given the necklace in the ladies' toilet. How could Draco have put it in there?
Good luck today, Ron. I know you'll be brilliant.
I'm resigning after today's match. McClagan can have my spot.
Fine. Juice?
You look dreadful, Ron. Is that why you put something in his cup?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Come on, Harry. We've got a game to win.
You could be expelled for that.
You know what, Harry? I'm feeling really lucky today.
I didn't know Dumbledore was leaving the castle.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Hi, Nick.
Oh, Harry! Good luck today. Let's start the Quidditch season with a win, shall we? Here I am, talking away. You'd better get to the Quidditch pitch.
Dashing Cadogan.
Pass, friend.
Would you like to stop and get that crest, Harry?
Wingardium Leviosa.
If it isn't Potty Potter and Weasel King, you're going to lose today. Slytherin are supreme.
Leave this to me. I'm feeling pretty confident.
And now for you, Potter. Let's see how well you play Quidditch after you've been stupefied.
Stupefied!
Thank you.
Sorry about that, Harry.
Hey, Nick.
Your team awaits you at the Quidditch pitch. And Harry, try not to fall off your broom this year. A team needs its captain.
Listening, watching, plotting. Those Quidditch players, so noisy, so rowdy.
Oh, sorry. I'll ask my team to keep the noise down as they pass you.
You're one of them. A captain, too. You might as well use my shortcut too. All the team captains do. My password is boiled beetles.
Thanks.
Let's go and beat Slytherin.
What's got into him?
He's just feeling lucky. Right, time for our pre-match warm-up. I've planned a few exercises that should help us get through. So, get your brooms and let's get flying.
Well done!
shouldn't have done it, Harry. Felix Felicis is illegal in organized competitions.
I suppose I should have just confounded McLagan and the trials instead. Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me. Oh, and Ron only thought I'd given it to him. It turns out he can make his own luck.
Well, he won't need me to take him to Slughorn's Christmas party. And you'd better decide who you're going with. How does it feel when you see Dean with Ginny? I know, Harry. I've seen how you look at her.
Hermione? I'm sure Ron...
Oh, don't worry about Ron. He can make his own luck.
If Hermione's got her knickers in a twist. What Lav and I have, well, let's just say it's chemical. There's no stopping it.
Suppose you're going to Slughorn's party?
Yeah. I better go. I'm meeting Luna down by the boathouse.
Luna? You could take any girl in the castle and you're taking Loony Lovegood.
Yeah.
One! Woohoo!
Have fun.
Have you seen Luna Lovegood anywhere?
Seen? No. Heard? Yes. I think I overheard her try to persuade the merman to look out for exploding snapper witches or dabber blimps or something. Oh, she's down by the boathouse anyway.
Can't do anything here.
Not with Dumbledore around.
Haven't you noticed? He's never
here.
Hi, Luna. That's a nice dress.
Do you think I should wear my radish earrings as well? Can't decide if they go with it.
No. No, you look fine.
I'm glad you came. Professor Slughorn asked me to set these fireworks off to announce his party, but I'm not sure what you're supposed to do with them.
We just need to cast Incendio on their fuses.
That's pretty! Let's light the others! Here's another one. Let's light it. It's a shame fireworks don't last forever. I suppose it's like everything you like. There's a whoosh, and it's really nice, and then it has to end. Like going to the party tonight.
Solemnly swear that I am up to no good. Mischief managed. The auras have opened this part of the castle now. Come on, let's go to Slughorn's party.
Are you ready to go to the party now? you to go to the party now. I've only been to this part of the castle in my sleep. I sleepwalk, you see. That's why I wear shoes to bed. Ready to go to the party now? Are you ready to go to the party now?
Harry, my boy, glad you came. There are so many people I want you to meet.
Professor Slughorn, there's no one else here.
Of course not. And a good job, too. We're not ready yet, not in the least bit ready. That's where I could do with a spot of help. I'm sure you and Miss,
Lovegood.
Here, we'll soon get the place in shape. I was going to rustle up a party punch for my guests, but time has not been willing. Could you mix something for me, perhaps?